Yeah, I love surfing because it kind of gives you the freedom to do whatever you want just because you're in the ocean and it's an individual sport, so you don't have to worry about you making mistakes that other people pay for or other people making mistakes that you pay for. There's also a downside to it because, you know, you can have a really good day or you can have a really bad day and it's kind of all on you. So when you win, it's all you, and when you lose, it's all you.